y'all. I'm Martin Luther.
I'm just a low-key guy. I keep it real. When I was younger, I was struck by lightning. It was pretty devastating, but from that point on, I decided to dedicate my life to faith. I've done that thus far. And you know what? In studying, I'm also a professor. What can I say? My students love me. From studying, I've determined some flaws in the Catholic faith, and I made a whole list. Indulgences is one of my main problems.
Y'all come get y'all indulgences. Y'all want an indulgence?
You got indulgence.
Whoa. What are you? Y'all need to grab some more indulgences so you can save yourself. Y'all.
So one of my bishops told me that some Martin Luther guy wrote a 95 thesis thing, and I have a problem with that, so I wrote him a letter.
I'm gonna go send my letter to Martin Luther. I'm gonna set him straight.
Pope Leo just sent me this letter, and there is no way I'm going to see him. He can come see me.
Going to the mailbox to mail my letter for Pope Leo.
Well, I just got this letter from Luther, and he can come see me.
Not gonna happen. Students, gather around, gather around. We have a letter from Pope Leo X. We are going to burn this today.
Burn.
William,
burn.
Would you like to put it in?
Burn!
Burn!
Get at me, Pope Leo. Yeah, Martin Luther is where it's at.
No way can he burn my letter. I'm gonna excommunicate him.
Mm-hmm. I'm a secular outlaw.
Hey!
And I am stuck in jail. We've reached a verdict at the Edict of Worms. You gon' die. Oh my!
Man, I'm so bored. I hope somebody comes and rescues me.
My friend is in jail. That is not cool with me. I'm gonna break him out.
Breaking you out, fool! Come on!
Okay,
come on,
okay.
Let's go.
Okay,
let's go.
Okay.
Well, I was thinking that the Bible should be in German so everybody can read it, so I'm gonna translate it. I don't know what's gonna happen in my life or where things are gonna take me, but I know I have God to look up to.
Hi, I'm King Henry VIII. I became king when my brother died, and I married his wife, Catherine. I'm super, super Catholic, and people like Martin Luther drive me crazy. And the Pope calls me defender of the faith because I wrote an awesome pamphlet. I have one daughter. She's kind of weird. She's dating the heir to the French throne. And so I'm looking for a son. Welcome to my life.
I love the heir to France, and I'm going to marry him, and I don't care what my dad says.
Hey babe, can we talk?
Yeah.
Well, lately I've noticed that you have not provided me with a male heir.
I can't have babies anymore. Mary was my last.
I know, but I need a male heir to this throne.
I'm sorry, Henry, please, can we work through this?
No, we can't work through this anymore! Your dumb daughter is ruining everything! Ruining
She's
everything!
She's your kid, too.
No! I want a boy! I need a boy.
I
you know what?
I can't
I'm
even
getting get
the camera
I'm
out
getting
of my face.
I'm getting so mad!
Hello?
Hello? Mr. Pope, it's King Henry. I need to ask you a quick favor.
Yeah, go ahead.
All right, bear with me on this one. I need an annulment.
What?
Yeah, well, you know how Catherine can't have babies that are boys? She's only had the one terrible girl. No, it's a big problem because my doctor wants to marry some French, almost gonna be king guy, so I need a son ASAP. So you need to handle this for me, alright?
I'm afraid I have too much pressure on me and I can't.
Pressure? What do you mean pressure? You can't do it. You can't do this for me. I'm under pressure. The entire English nation is gonna go down over this. I'm done with you. I'm done with you, Mr. Pope. Maybe Martin Luther was right. Good day.
I can't do it. There's just too much pressure and I can't do it. Too much pressure.
Hey, Parliament.
Hello.
Hey, what's up?
Bad news. Bad news. The Pope said no to my annulment. And I don't know what to do. I mean, you know, I need a son. You guys know that more than anyone.
Yeah,
that's really. So, I was wondering if you guys could, like, help me out, get a way around this.
Yeah, for sure, man. We got you. We can make a declaration.
Alright, how about we say, the King of England is not subject to any foreign powers.
Yeah,
awesome, that is
awesome.
Yeah!
Yeah!
How could you, Henry? Well, life's pretty good when you're the King of England and the head of the Church of England. What? Looks like I'm gonna go find a new wife and have a baby boy. Yeah. So, things are pretty great for me right now. I have 3 kids now, Elizabeth, Mary and Edward, he's a little baby boy, and that's great. Yay! And he died.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth, and my sister and I, Mary, are going to battle to see who will take the throne since my dad died and everything. So, we'll see what happens.
I have been training for a long time now, and I think I'm going to win against Elizabeth.
I know all this training is going to pay off. I know it.
Alright, well, I won, so suck it, Mary, okay? So, I'm Protestant, so everyone's Protestant now, so Catholics better run and hide.